It would have lots of
trees.
Yeah, trees, of course. And
animals.
Animals as well.
Me personally, I would ban all cars in the city myself. It would take me an hour and 20 minutes to drive it and only 40 minutes to cycle it. What's to lose?
You'd have like millions of trees around, you'd have vines growing everywhere, you'd have like lots of patches of flowers, vegetables, and you'd probably have more life around London if there was less cars and transport and stuff.